visiting Jesus Chapel Chargers with number 13, Mike McBeal, number 21, Chris McNeil, number 25, Eric Williams, and number 43, Joby Salcedo. Hancock won the toss of the coin and elected to kick to the visiting Jesus Chapel Chargers. They'll be defending in the west end of the football field. About ready to start this ball game. Get it going. School song, that by their cheerleaders, and the last but not least, the school song to be directed by the Fortico cheerleaders. Thank you. 21-yard line. Chargers will have it first and 15. Quarterback of the Chargers will be number 11. And off to number 32 on the sideline. He is brought down by number 40 for the Mustangs. Bambi Aguilar on the stop.
First and 15, ball will be spotted at around the 33-yard line.
Commando picking up 2 yards on that carry. That's going to set up a second down and 13 for the Mustangs. Ball spotted around the 29-yard line. Aguilar, back to pass. Connects. 25. First and goal for the Mustang. And off to number 81, Wade Polk up the middle. Stop made by number 44 for the Chargers.
Down for a loss.
on that carry. Pass reception as we'll set up a second down and about five for the Mustang.
Woo!
Chargers would be number 21, Mendy, and number 24. Number 24 takes it at the 10-yard line, finds the line. Caught down by number 25. Danny Barunda, stop.
Yeah.
be number 21 and number 24.
Touchdown!
Oregon Reed, and number 21, Chris McNeil. High kick by Luca, and it's been taken by number 24, Reed.
Stop.
about 8 yards on that carry, and that's going to set up a second and seven for the Chargers. The ball will be spotted at the around the 23-yard line. Receiver. 4 yards on that carry. Make that 5 yards on that
Thank you.
Astoria. She enjoys playing volleyball and basketball. She's currently also a cheerleader. Her beau is Jack Simon.
Was it just a lady?
Jack Simon, Mr. Miss Jerry Simon.
Yes,
SHA 1989 sweetheart is Lily Juarez. She's the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Ricardo Juarez. Lily has been in the SHA organization for 4 years. As a sophomore and junior, she took the office of historian, and now in her senior year as president. Her FHA beau is Ramon Ortega, son of Mr. and Mrs. Manuel Ortega. Let's give them an idea of the FHA sweetheart. At this time, we have the homecoming candidate, 1989, one from each class, beginning with the freshman class.
Balloon, gonna be a Harry. Oh, aparece la verdad. Sí, va a ganar.
Senior candidate for 1989 homecoming is Christy Esparza. Christy is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Antonio Esparza. She's 16 years old and a junior at Fort Hayes High School. Her theme song is Take It As It Comes. Her interests are many. Christy likes to be occupied and on the go. She also enjoys cheering. After graduating, she plans to attend her last meeting college. She's escorted home by a barber for her son of Mr. and Mrs. Florentino Ornabas. Let's give them a nice day as a junior.
¿Para arriba?
Ladies and gentlemen, the 1989
Thank you.
around the 22-yard line.
Ramirez in for a score, and I think that's going to be the end of the ball game.